Hello, welcome to Retail Outsource. My name is Seb, and today I'm going to show you how to add a new user to your eBay. So eBay have recently introduced this option. So you can add a user. So you can be the admin and you can allocate a certain task to the staff. So it's something similar with Amazon, but you don't have that much options here. So I'm just going to walk you through how to do that. So once you have logged into your eBay account, you have to go to Account Settings. And from here, under Account Preferences, you have to go to Permissions. Click on Permissions. And from here, you will be able to add the account. So you can add user. And just put this is just for just to show you guys how it's so. And select the options that you want. So if they are listing, you can select the option that you want. If they are just printing, you can select that option. As I said before, this is a new system that eBay recently introduced. It's quite glitchy. We tried it on a few accounts and it was throwing all kind of errors. You know, when you list it, it was showing that you are not authorized to do that and it was not saving. So we faced a lot of issues. So be wary. And once you have clicked add user, they will get an invite. You know, they don't need to have an account. When you send that email, they can sign up straight away, create a new account. So that account will be an user account going forward. It can't be an admin account. So you have to keep that in mind as well. And I hope this video helps. And we do post a lot of videos about eBay and Amazon. So if that's something interests you, then please do subscribe. Thanks a lot for watching.
And remember, if you sell on eBay or Amazon and have a few questions, then you can also book a free 30-minute consultation from the link in the description below.